I want to know how you survived Hicksville High School.
Hicksville High School. Is that Lorraine?
It's Lorraine Bracco, everybody.
Lorraine Bracco.
Say hello to Lorraine
Bracco. How you doing? Hi, Lorraine. What? I was supposed to graduate in 67. I'm not going to ask you what year you were supposed to graduate. But you came way after me. It was a lot of kids in that school, right? That's about 1,000 kids in my graduating class, too. Oh, I didn't graduate. They gave me my diploma in 92. I actually got a diploma in 90, and I did a little speech.
Don't worry, I begged for mine.
Did you? I think my mom begged for mine, and they finally honored her request. And I did a little speech, thank you, now I can get out of this dead-end job I got and work on a career, you know.
But you said in the film it wasn't a creative place. You mentioned something in it, and since I had the pleasure of going to the same school, I know what you mean. And it's so funny how important education is today. I remember Mr. Arnold, our music guy. I don't know how your career survived and not mine, but, you know. But, you know, talk about the education that we received in Hicksville.
I think that was a very important part of my music education, was having teachers, having a music program. I know the first thing that gets cut nowadays when there's a budget cut is music and art. But the last thing that they end up cutting are like sports. Like, okay, now there's a lot of talented athletes, but what about kids who are potentially talented musicians or talented artists? They don't have the education that they need, because that's the first thing that gets cut. So I'm a big booster of music education and art education in schools. I think it's very, very important. And they did have that in Hicksville.